Hello everyone, today I'm going to introduce how to use 485 keyboard to control Hikvision DVR and MVR based on Graphical User Interface 4.0. As we know, DS-176Ki keyboard is Hikvision 485 keyboard and 1200Ki keyboard added network interface and function based on 176, so both keyboards could be applied in 485 application scenario. This is our test environment, one 485 keyboard and one NVR with KB interface on rear panel, and some cameras added on NVR. For topic of how to connect and gain control, you can refer to video how to connect 485 keyboard to Hikvision DVR and NVR. To log in keyboard, click OK, use joystick to select different items, and button focus plus A could switch among number, capital, and lowercase letters. Push joystick left to delete wrong input. You can choose remember password so your next login is not to input password again. Click mode, DVR by RS485. Select the firmware or backend you are using. Input the device number you settled on MVR. To change between menus, press Escape to quit to root directory, use joystick to switch, and press button on joystick or OK to make the selection. You can press number to call camera channel or use joystick to switch. Press focus minus mount button to make window division, and you can use joystick to switch pages. Press iris minus PTZ button to enter GUI PTZ mode. And control camera PTZ. Press preset and number to call camera preset, and escape button to quit to live view mode. To control playback, click number to select camera channel, and pattern play button to select date. Click OK to make selection. You can push joystick up and down to speed up or slow down playback, and left and right to go backward and forward 30 seconds. Thank you for watching.